Good morning, children. Today we are learning the continuation part of our practice worksheet number 2. Today we are learning C bit. Complete the sentences about the things that will happen in the future time. So here we need to complete these sentences with the help of the future time words. First one, our team dashed the match. The word which we have to use is win, W-I-N, win. So it is of future, so we should use will. Our team will win the match. Second one, I dash for basketball practice after school. So you are informing at your home to your parents that you are going for the basketball practice after school. So you are informing that about what you are going to do in future. So, I will go. We use the word in general way. So, write the same word in the sentence here. I will go for basketball practice after school. Third one. Leo dash Manjit tomorrow. Meet. M-E-E-T. Meet. The word given in the bracket is meet, M-E-E-T, meet. So add will to the word. So we write it as Leo will meet Manjeet tomorrow. This is the way to write the sentences of future tenses. Next, fourth one, I dash cartoons after I finish my homework. The word given in the bracket is watch. So the sentence change it as should add will to the word. So we'll write I will watch cartoons after I finish my homework. Fifth one, my brother dash dinner for us today. The word is cook. Add will to the word. So we write it as my brother will cook dinner for us today. So who will cook? Brother will cook dinner for us today. Sixth one, Brijesh dash to play tomorrow. So here we are talking about the next day. Not come is the word given. So we write it as Brijesh will not come to play tomorrow. This is the way to complete the sentences in future time. Mostly whenever we are talking about future, we use the word will. I will go, I will meet, I will see, I will write, or someone else. But we add will mostly to the sentences which denotes about future or the things which are going to be done in future. Hope that everyone understood today's class. We shall meet in the next class. Thank you.